So let's say you have a soundtrack which is playing right now and you want to finish it right here. Of course, it doesn't sound good, it interrupts very suddenly, and we don't feel like the soundtrack has logically ended. In today's video, I'll show you how in less than 2 minutes you can make the ending which sounds like this. So, what you need to do, just simply go to the place where you want your soundtrack to end and using a razor tool cut this ending a second or two before. Right-click on the piece we want to modify and choose the option Edit Clip in Adobe Audition. Right away you'll be transferred to this audio editor. Using your mouse on the timeline, find the place you wanted to finish your soundtrack on and paste your cursor right after the last beat. To be more precise, you may use your mouse wheel. Select the area after the last beat, right-click and choose Silence. Now our ending sounds like this. If you don't have much space left after your beat ends, you may always copy the empty area on the right side, put your cursor anywhere in this area and paste it. Now we have much more space. Put your cursor right before your last beat and select the area you want to be affected by a reverb. Go to the Effects, Reverb, Studio Reverb. In the Presets area, choose Great Hall and change the decay value from 60 to 65 or 700. You may always play around with other settings up to your taste as well as listen to the result. After you finish, click Apply. Right away you'll notice that after this effect was applied, the volume level dropped. Nothing to worry about. Without deselecting the affected area, find the amplitude toggle and move it right to match the volume level with the rest of the track. Let's listen. And if everything sounds good, just save the changes using Ctrl S and close the window. The track we were editing in Adobe Audition will automatically replace the piece we cut at the very beginning. Ta-da!